Kanakadasa was a celebrated poet and a saintly philosopher from Karnataka. He was popularly known as a Haridasa, which literally means servant of Hari. His real name was Thimmappa Nayaka and was born in Baada village to the couple Biregowda and Bachchamma. He provided his huge contribution to the Carnatic music. Known for his Kirtans and Ugabhoga, Kanakadasa devoted his life to composing music and literature with philosophy, which he explained in simple Kannada language. It is believed that he spent his later part of his life in Tirupati. However, he was closely associated with Udupi and he was the follower of Vyasaraya Swamiji. On his request, Kanakadasa once visited the Sri Vadiraja Tirtha in Udupi to attend the divine intervention. Originally, the idol of Lord Krishna in this temple used to face east. Since Kanakadasa belonged to a lower caste, the acharyas and Brahmin temple priests would not let him in. He felt really hurt by this ill treatment. He went behind the temple and sang devotional songs, requesting Lord Krishna to open the door for him. To everyone's surprise, the deity in the sanctum turned around, facing west. The back wall of the temple miraculously fell off, through which Kanakadasa could get a glimpse of the deity. Later in his memory, commonly called as Kanaka Kindi, that is, Kanaka's window, was made at his opening. As a tribute to Kanakadasa, a small shrine was built in this temple, which is known as Kanaka Kindi or Kanaka Mandira. To get more information on Indian holy saints, stay tuned to Artha channel.